We need the EPA because the regulations created have shown their effectiveness in lowering pollution levels, protecting fragile ecosystems that are vital to our survival, and ensuring the health of the general public. Pollution controls are crucial to our fight against climate change, and since the climate crisis is such a huge systematic problem, it needs leverage from the federal level, something states cannot do alone. A world without the EPA would be unlivable. In the 1970s, pollution was rampant everywhere. Rivers were on fire, ecosystems collapsed, endangered species were on the brink of extinction. Companies dumped pollutants as they wished. Since the creation of the EPA in 1970, after the first Earth Day, the Clean Air Act and the Clean Water Act have held companies accountable for their pollution. The ban on the DDT pesticide has brought back the bald eagle population to least concerning. The EPA is crucial to protecting the health of us, to make sure the air we breathe is breathable and our drinking water is drinkable, by keeping us safe from pesticides and harmful chemicals. Our environmental impact today has become so huge due to our heavy industrialization, and that is threatening the survival of our existence. It is crucial to have a federal agency dedicated to protecting our environment and not just rely on the states. Local and state municipalities don't have the power to regulate certain industries, and setting nationwide standards creates uniform environmental protection. Today, Andrew Wheeler is in charge of the EPA and has 14,172 employees and only $8.8 billion in funding. Because we need to prioritize our environment, the EPA deserves more funding.